Former Railway Minister Pawan Kumar Bansal was deposed in court as a witness in Railgate. Bansal was summoned on September 22nd in the 10 crore rupees railway bribery case. The CBI in its investigation had acquired records of phone conversations between those accused and Bansal. The involvement of Pawan Kumar in this scandal was thus suspected. According to sources in the CBI, there is no direct money trail established in the railway bribery case with Pawan Kumar Bansal so far.